So they were impressed. Okay, first year college guy, Avi is doing the parota and all. So then suddenly they put, okay, come. I used to go for 4 o'clock till 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock. My goal is I have to go foreign. I have to work in 5-star hotels. If I work in 5-star hotel, I'm gonna go in foreign countries. This is my goal. I was checking all the hotels. That time you cannot get the job very easily in Taj or Park Chennai. You can go in training, but you cannot get the part-time job. So I was checking everywhere. That time one guy I got, Shankar his name is, he changed my life. He was working in Savera. I was a waiter over there, captain. He told me, Suresh, I will get the job for you, but you don't get the money. Sir, not a problem, just I want the experience. So when I went there, they did the trial. That time I know the parota, dosa and making curry and all. So they were impressed. Okay, first year college guy, Avi is doing the parota and all. So then suddenly they put, okay, come. Free only, right? Like I used to go for 4 o'clock till 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock. The college, they gave me Kani Rajan. He also changed my life. He's a production teacher. He told me, you can go early, little bit. Okay. 1 hour back, you can go. So when I went there, totally my lifestyle was changed. It's a 5-star hotel almost. Savera is one of the best hotel. One of the best food all around Tamil Nadu is the Savera. It's a Malkudi restaurant. And another continental was there, tandoori was there, Chinese was there. So I used to work over there. So I learned monthly, like 6 months I used to
work. How long you worked there?
Almost 3 years.
Wow.
The
full 3 years
you worked? Yeah, 3 years. Even morning, if I go for another park shooting over there, night I used to work there. At least 3-4 hours I used to come there. So totally 3 years I was working over there. After college also, like till I go US, I was working over there.
That's a very good take on it for anybody who's working or studying any college, whether not only in hotel industry, anybody is studying computer science or anybody is studying any engineering, civil engineering or electronics engineering, or somebody is studying MBA. There is nothing wrong. There's a good thought. You can even look for practical experience while you're studying. You can always find time to study in your weekends. At least weekdays, every day, if you work for even for 3 hours in any college or any company or engineering construction company for engineers and so on and so forth, somewhere directly or indirectly, you pick up a lot of learnings, practical experience on the job.
No, it's 100% true.
Very rarely students do. I have never done it. You did this. So that's where. It makes a huge difference. When
it's a very huge difference because when you do the theory in the college, nothing wrong in that, but you cannot be able to understand very easily connectivity over there. But today I'm learning like a sambar or rasam or kutu puriyal or chicken dishes. You're directly over there, you're going to see each and every day. It's a learning procedure and you're seeing the different chefs, different working atmosphere and learning each and every day. So that is a practical thing. Even if you do the BCom, after 3 years, 4 years, you want to forget everything.
Yeah.
So instead of you studying BCom, the same time if you go freely worked in the some chartered account office or any accounts office, it will be work for you. That's why you used to. That's why you used to tell all of the students. That's why you started the catering college also. The people they're studying simply like 1 lakh, they're spending the money. 3 hours they're studying and they're going home, they're going movie. It's not going to work out. So after 3 hours, 8 hours, what are you going to do? The related work. If you study your BCom, you have to do the same.
Something related to that.
Related to the at least 5 hours. If you work, it's easy for you to understand. So that's why easy for me when I work over there and when I study here. It's easily connectivity. I got the gold medal because of that. My work experience was easy. You don't believe me because within 3 years after I finished my college, the same Kani Rajan sir called me because he have the cruise line. That day he told me, he changed my life. Suresh, this is the reason I told you to go for the 3 years working over there. I say, what is the reason, sir? Because I was studying in the college. After I was working 3 years, after only I went for interview. So this is the opportunity for you. Now you go for the interview. He told me because he worked in the cruise line. he told me, Suresh, there is a course like a Carnival Cruise Line, there is a cruise, you go and do the interview. 100% you gonna select the interview because you have the practical experience and you have 3 years certificate of Savira Hotel, a 5-star hotel. So, okay, I will try. I went to the interview and I got selected.